What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, oh, could this be it?
Referee in position. Two! Oh, and he just kicked out.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Oh, he's setting him up. Oh, no, this is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Hooking them up.
Don't do it.
Please.
DDT through the table.
You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, right to the hamstring. He returns to the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
This match grinding him down. Scissors with the point of the elbow. Strong elbow to the crown.
Oh. Well, I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes. Express, man. Elbow puts an end to that.
Sequence of reversals there.
Able to reverse that one. Fist directly to the gut. Bam!
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Ooh, rocked with that one. Check, please.
Another under hook. Brain buster.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Two. And they're still in this.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
You got to imagine this match is a...
He's going back to the well.
DDT.
Nicely done.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any.
Hooks in.
Buster! Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Two count. Raise the roof. He's got the victory.
Here is your winner, John Morse Lee.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.